Hey guys, how are y'all doing today? And today I'm here with my sister.
Hi, y'all.
And we are about to make a video. And it's gonna be a lit video. So we're doing the Me Boozled challenge. There we go. There you can see it pretty clear. Okay, so basically, we're not gonna be playing like other people on YouTube. I don't think nobody on YouTube has ever done this. But basically, we made this our own game up. Well, I made my own game up. So basically, we have these, right? And we made 5 questions for both of us. And we don't really know these questions. Like, I'm gonna ask her the question that's on there, and she has to guess, like, she has to say the correct answer. And if she says it wrong, then she gets to eat one of these. And and if it's a disgusting one, then she has to swallow it. Yeah, and we also got waters, so that it's not that disgusting.
We don't throw up.
So yeah, it's gonna be fun, and hopefully we don't throw up. But yeah, so who's gonna ask the first question? You want me? All right, you ask me the first question.
Okay, what is my favorite hobby?
Alright, your favorite hobby?
Let's see what my dad say it actually is.
Okay. Okay, let me think. Drawing.
No.
What is it?
School.
School is not a hobby.
Well, I never like drawing. I like coloring, but not drawing. But my other favorite
Bro, hobby? You have to have your... School isn't a hobby, Ruti.
Okay, guess my other hobby.
Coloring.
No.
I don't know.
That's not bad.
What is it? What is it?
You give up?
Yes. Math. Yes, because I only have one chance to answer.
Math?
Math? That's not a hobby, Yuritsu.
How is that not a hobby?
Things that you do on your free time. Not at school. Oh, my
That's
God.
What?
Just tell me. Bruh. Okay, we're just gonna continue. All right, so
that's in my free time.
So I have to. You pick one. No, actually.
No, I pick one.
Because you might pick a bad one, on purpose. You have to just reach your hand in there, okay?
Let me see. You got coconut or spoiled milk?
So this is either coconut or spoiled milk. And you guys, have you ever tasted spoiled milk? If you haven't, well then, it tastes bad. But hopefully this is, what is it, coconut?
Yes.
Hopefully this is coconut. All right, I'm ready.
I'm not.
Oh my God, why does it actually taste like that?
So what? Drink milk. Drink water.
I'm already, oh my God, what
drink
is this?
Drink the water.
Oh my God.
Why did you get coconut? That's spoiled.
What is this, bruh?
I don't get
How
the
How do they one? Make this?
I don't get the blue one because it says toothpaste and blueberry. It's so good.
Oh my God.
I
just got like the chills for some reason.
When I used to be little, I used to eat the toothpaste. Okay.
That was disgusting.
Your turn.
Alright, what is my favorite hobby? No.
Oh, come on.
Well, besides that. Because you that's obvious, bro. Okay. And you have to speak up because I didn't hear what you just said.
Okay.
She said making videos.
Editing?
Editing?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess.
And you don't get to eat it?
Huh?
I don't have to eat it?
Yeah, sure. Alright, now you
okay,
go.
Okay, my turn. What is my greatest... Fear.
Your greatest fear?
Mm-hmm.
Heights?
No. I like climbing heights.
Huh?
I like climbing heights.
On a freaking big ass building, you would like to be there. What the? What is wrong with you?
You're scared of going on heights?
Yes. A lot of people are, bruh. You're calling a lot of people stupid right now.
No, you are not a lot of people.
But it's basically like...
Okay, so my greatest fear, like, you know the blocks downstairs? Like, sometimes stand up and trip on them.
What? The blocks?
Yeah, like the blocks, like the hard blocks on the floor. Like, you know, like when they're like up? What? Like people trip on them?
That's your greatest fear. Mm. So you'd rather, that's more scarier than looking at a snake. That's what you're saying. That's your greatest fear, bro.
My other greatest fear? Guess my other greatest fear. I'm so scared of this. I would literally like scream for if I saw this.
A dark barking at you and running?
No.
Chasing you? No?
If I saw a spinning cobra.
What is it?
It's like a snake that has like these stuff.
I don't know what that is. Yes, I'm
coming
dumb.
Out. It's so scary. It acts sometimes like it's dead, but it's actually not dead.
A spinning cobra?
Yeah, it's so scary.
I'll put a picture
on the screen.
Spinning shoes. Cobra. Spinning cobra. Okay, let's
it's
see.
It's scary. I hate spinning cobra.
Oh, what the? Spinning cobra. Is it spinning cobra?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I thought you said spinning.
Spinning.
Oh, I thought you said spinning, like spinning.
Oh,
spinning. Oh. What the?
That's poison. That's poison. That's coming out.
Bro, I'm actually scared of that. Okay, what the?
That's what I'm talking about. It's so scary.
Holy shit,
okay, let's get out of here.
Bro, what? Yo, what the fuck was
it's
that?
It's so scary.
Oh my god, what the fuck was that?
Alright. I hate spinning cobras.
Okay, what is my greatest fear?
You guessed it wrong.
Fuck's sake. Choose one. Alright.
It's either lemon or cherry? Wait.
No, that does not look good.
No, it's this one. It's either juicy pear or
that looks
booger.
Like,
booger or juicy
that
pear.
That looks like booger. I'm not even kidding. That does not look like juicy pear, bro. This looks disgusting.
Okay, just go.
Oh my god, if I throw up and I get the chills again, bro, I'm gonna be mad. All right, let's
Can
go.
Can I just give you this All one right. and then get it?
Which one? No, I'm just gonna eat this.
Cause I ate booger the other time. It's disgusting. If you need a throw up, just throw up. Spit it out.
What
spit
the
it.
Fuck is this?
It's booger. Sorry. It does not taste like booger. It tastes worse.
It doesn't taste that bad.
Okay. What's
They're just salty.
Greatest fear. I think I know.
I think oh my god.
Should I just tell you?
Hmm?
In your ear.
What?
I feel like it's dumb. I think you told me for this year already.
Alright, tell me. A lot of people say that that's true. Bro, I saw a meme. A meme that actually, like, a lot of people relate with me.
That's not my, like, greatest
Look,
fear.
Look, that's not, yeah, that's not my greatest fear. But I'm scared of it.
Yeah,
But
I'm
you got it wrong. You got it wrong.
You picked one out.
All right, let me move this because you're moving too much. All right, so basically what she said is being downstairs and the lights turned off.
No,
and then
going down the stairs and the lights are all up.
No, like, that's not scary to me. The part going up is scary because I feel like someone's chasing me.
That's what I do. That's why I just run upstairs. It's like so scary.
And for some reason, when I try not to think of scary things, I think of them. Like, I'm like, don't think of anything scary, but then it just comes to my mind.
That's why you shouldn't say that, because when you're saying that, you're saying scary and you're gonna get it. Like, right now, I'm thinking of scary stuff.
Bro, what? How does that make sense?
Right now, I'm just taking the screws.
So, I'm gonna pick hairs. Bruh, wait, are these ever gonna be good?
Yes, I think it's like too good.
All right, if you get a good one, I swear I'm gonna be so mad because I wanted a good one.
I tasted these are horrible.
I ate two bad ones, so you can't be complaining.
So, this is dead fish? Or it's strawberry banana smoothie. It's not gonna be strawberry banana.
All right, go ahead.
Okay.
Oh my god, that was so funny. Okay. Oh. Okay, let's go. Let's move on. Alright, let's go. Let's
next. Go. It's my
Stop.
Turn.
Stop, alright. Okay. We gotta go quick because it's already 11 minutes.
What is your favorite song?
My favorite song?
No, my favorite song.
Alright. Your favorite song is crap. I don't know. Is that even a song? All right. So basically, I don't know. So I don't know what your favorite song is. So I'm basically fucked. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know. Bro.
Should I give you a hint?
Yes, give me a hint. I don't know if that. I mean, the rules don't say that I'm not allowed to.
It's from those guys. Probably already can.
Nowadays. Let's get it! Alright, now guess my favorite song. I'll give you a hint. It's from Lil Sky.
I know it.
Is it the same one as me? Or is it Red Roses?
It's from Lil Sky.
I only know Red Roses and the other one. I don't know the other names ones.
Just guess any song.
The one he made with the kid?
Just guess. I'm not gonna say yes or no until you guess. Because you're asking questions.
The one that he made with boy. Final answer.
Nope. It's the one you like. Oh my god. And the only reason why you like it is because you heard me listening to it.
Yeah.
It's stealing my songs. I'm just kidding. But yeah, you get to try some. Again, it's so funny when you try because you make those faces. All right.
It's disgusting.
All right. I dropped three.
Disgusting.
All right, here. That looks like the burger. Hold up. This might be
juicy pear.
Hopefully, this is juicy pear. If it's booger, then it's not that bad. I feel like booger isn't that bad. Like the first one that I tried was disgusting. I literally got the chills. The booger one wasn't that bad, but it was still kind of, like, at the beginning, it was bad.
It's booger.
Ugh. Oh, my God. That's so disgusting. What the fuck? All right.
It was worse.
Chill, bro. Chill. Stop dropping. All right. We're already 13 minutes. Damn. I'm going to have to chop this shit up to make it shorter because I don't think I can upload a 15-minute video. YouTube won't let me, or something. Are you gonna stream? Actually, yeah.
But
I can upload a 15-minute video. But like, when I started, I couldn't because like I wasn't partnered with YouTube, and now I am. Let's go next song. Next movie. I was about
okay.
to say. All right.
Okay.
Next question. What is my favorite food?
It's my turn.
What is your favorite food? I'm gonna have to guess this. Okay, I'm ready.
This is probably hard, but.
Dude, this is so hard.
I've said it a lot of times. My mom barely cooks it.
Oh, so she cooks it. Oh, that's a hint for me.
No, she barely cooks it.
But she does cook it sometimes. All right. Let me think. Enchiladas. What is it?
She barely cooks it.
Bro, you never said that was your favorite food.
That is.
You've never said that to me. You said you say it a lot of times. No, you don't. No, you do not. You have not said that to
me. It's the gummy.
You've told me that you like it, but you never told me that was your favorite food.
The gummy's still in my...
I don't know.
It's disgusting.
Alright, so I have to try another one. Hopefully this one's good. Please.
It's like, please God, be good.
Please God. Bro, what the fuck?
What the fuck is this?
What is that?
I'm gonna check. This is 2T? Fruity.
What's that?
Let me check this out.
It's Tutti Frutti.
Okay, that doesn't look that bad.
Yeah.
Or it's Stinky Socks. It's Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks. Actually, no, that's not it, because look, this has red on it. And this one doesn't.
Yeah, but that's still it.
All right, here we go. Let's try it.
I'm not ready for this.
It's bad.
You got Tutti Frutti?
It's good! I prayed to God and I got it, bro.
What's your favorite food? I already got it.
You know my favorite food?
Yeah.
No, you do not. I haven't tried this in years because I just don't know where it is. I haven't found it.
What?
Yes. It's rare for some reason. I don't see it a lot in stores.
Oh, is it the ones that they you used to get at school?
Fuck! Okay, yeah, Bosco sticks. Dude, those shits are good, bro. It's bread with cheese, but you do not understand how good that thing is. And you put in some barbecue. Bro, this shit is so good.
But they took it from the school.
It was like pizza, but two times better.
A kid choked with them.
Yeah, a kid choked with them. Fuck you, kid, bro. Bruh, if I saw that kid, I would literally punch him. No, I'm just kidding.
They probably don't sell them at stores anymore.
Yes, they do. Why wouldn't they?
You barely buy them.
I barely see them, though, for some reason.
At Walmart, we used to buy them. Now we don't.
We used to? No, yeah. We didn't. There's some at, what is it? Pizza Hut?
Yeah, Pizza Hut.
No, the other one.
Yeah.
Fox Pizza. There's some out there.
Okay.
Oh, there's also some in Domino's, I'm pretty sure. But we don't buy it. What do you do? What do you want to do when you're older? Okay. I think you want to be...
This is going to be so easy.
A teacher.
Yes.
Yes! 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 Last question! I got it right! Yes!
I think I know
you. Yes!
Can I tell you?
Okay, I used to say that I had this, like, that I wanted to be this, but now, like, after, like, the past few, like, 2 years or maybe 1 year, I changed my mind and I just want to be something else because started a rapper. You really think I'm good at rapping?
No, but...
That I want to be a rapper. No, I do not want to be a rapper.
You wanna be
a rapper. I mean, I would like to if I was good, but I don't think I'm good. Well, a YouTuber, of course, but then, like, besides YouTube.
Exactly.
We're talking about besides YouTube.
So what do you want to do?
YouTube is number one.
Tell me.
Number two.
Tell me.
Is photographer.
I knew it.
Or filmmaker. Oh, filmmaker.
I knew it.
Bro, I want to make,
why
like...
Why did I say it right?
I like taking dope shots, you know what I'm saying? Or, like, making music videos. You know what I'm saying? Or editing music videos, bro. All right, hopefully you get a good one for the last one, because I got a good one the last time I ate it. All right.
I'm not excited.
All right, I don't want to treat you bad, so I'm gonna just pick. I'm gonna mix it up a little because maybe the bottom ones are good.
Yeah.
What the fuck? What? You lost?
This looks
okay.
Good.
Okay, she got this right here. It looks good.
It looks
pumpkin-y. But wait, hold on. Let me check.
To me.
You've been checking the whole time. It doesn't say. Let me see it.
I think orange.
It's only orange, and here is none.
I think it's this one.
Or that one. It's either dead fish, strawberry banana smoothie.
It's this one.
Barf. Barf. That's throw up.
I'm not eating this one.
Or peach. It can be peach.
I'm not eating this one.
All right, let's go. No, you have to. And you got some water right here. No, eat it fully.
No.
And bite it. Do it. Come on.
Oh, it's peach.
For real? Let me eat it then.
Peach.
Fuck.
Yummy, it's so good.
Oh my God, bro. But yeah, guys, that was it for this video. That was all the questions we got. And this was fun. I'm gonna do a part two. Definitely, bro. This is fun as fuck. Okay, so if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys give it a thumbs up, and yeah.
Comment down below if you want a second part.
Yeah, comment if you want a second part. If this video gets more than 12 likes, then I'll definitely do a second part. This shit was fun, bro.
People are gonna get more than 12 likes. About 100.
All right. So yeah, we're out. Peace. Do this.
What up? And I can't do it all the way.